Let's talk about women.
Let's talk about the ladies.
Exactly. I think we've got deep enough to do
now
that.
You're talking my language.
Yeah.
Alice, big fan of the Hollyoaks ladies. Who would you say is your favourite? Who do you see in the canteen and your face just lights up, you think, yummy?
No.
Nobody?
Come on.
Not even Mercedes?
Nobody.
Alright.
I think Mercedes is very well built, and I think you know what I'm talking about. Oh, come on. Come on, when I was 7, I was using all my charms. You know, you have to use what you have to use what you got.
Yeah.
So what
this is completely inappropriate. What are you doing asking the 7? What the hell?
Who the hell are you?
I'm his client. I'm trying to protect him.
I don't care who you are. I don't care who you are. You walk into the set of a live TV show.
I'm trying to protect him. What are you doing? It's completely inappropriate.
You're
a 7-year-old.
Listen. I'm having a joke. I'm just having a joke. Get off the set or I'll remove you. Get off the set or I...
You're going to remove me, are you?
Yeah, I am going to remove you.
You're going to remove me. I'm sorry, but he deserved it.
Wait a minute, should we just go to Hollyoaks? Let's go to... I don't actually know what just happened.